our denominators, we're going to put this knowledge to the test. This assessment, you will be creating a Buncee, which you've all used before. It's a digital poster this time to show what you know about the unlike fractions. Little button here, new Buncee. It'll bring you to this page where you can change the background, add your first item. You'll only be doing one page for this Buncee, so don't go adding other slides to the Buncee. From there, you'll need to change the background to one of your choosing. Keep in mind that this is not some random Star Wars background that you want to add. This is ethically related to school, education, or specifically fractions. Make sure you're still on topic. From there, you will continue to make your Buncee using the guidelines listed in this instruction page. So as I said, one page Buncee, background change, must be related to school. You need a title with your name. So here you have all the options where you can add what you want, text, images, uploads. For this one, we're gonna choose text. And you will enter in your name and your Buncee title. You need at least three photos with captions related to content. This is not limited to three, but don't shove all 10 images inside of a small poster. Make sure it's spaced out okay. You need to display your knowledge on adding fractions with unlike denominators. So here, I have an example for you. This is my example. So I have four photos with captions, and they're all relating to showing our different strategies using our strategy for adding unlike denominators. So here we have four examples. You'll only need three. You need at least one link to a resourceful video. You can feel free to use a link, or you can add it as I did. So this is a little blurb of the actual video inside the poster. So there is a link here, there's also a link here. You see it's underlined. And once you have completed that, I have attached the rubric for you, just so you know how you will be being assessed. So here are all the criteria that I've just named, how you will be assessed. So if you want that A, and make sure you get all those 3 points in each category, you'll have to follow these guidelines. I want everyone to notice that I have X's placed here. For example, with the link, at least one link is provided to an additional resource. It's either you have the link or it's not submitted. So I just want to make sure for points 2 and points of 1 that you will not receive any points if the link is not present. Same goes for the other criteria. Creation of Buncee, the Buncee is there or the Buncee is not. And one page is a part of the criteria as well. Okay, so remember, your Buncee poster is due, submitted online to me via Canvas, April 10th, so 1 week from today on Tuesday.